didn't tape this
one.
Of him making it instead of him talking.
You know, it's black camp and some of black folk, black criminals, and black Indians. That's where the black slaves came from, came to the Seminoles.
Right,
together. Yeah,
we did together, man.
The people was
clear.
She's doing slavery time when the black people were running away from the white
man.
They took them in. And when they took them in, they treated them like they were their brothers and stuff. But what happened, the chief, he married a black woman.
I know that.
And when the chief married a black woman, that made it more easy for the blacks to be free.
What's
the
Indian?
So, Mardi Gras Indians, when they started having Mardi Gras, the Mardi Gras Indians, self-masked Indians, self-wearing costumes to give the Indians honors and praises. Different fingers with the flag will be sticks. See, once he teaches them all the other things, he don't have to open his mouth to talk to you. He don't talk to you with
that stick.
The stick is all the talking. Indians don't talk. They move the stick certain ways. You gotta move that stick. And his flag boy, he gonna tell his fire boy what's happening. And his fire boy gonna give a little bring to the room.
Bring it down. And he's giving it back. Go to the fire boy. Tell him to go, let's go. You tell him to stop, and stop. And all doing with the handshake.
You know, you haven't seen nothing. I'm going to see the Mardi Gras Indians. You can come to New Orleans and New Orleans on Mardi Gras Day and go see the parades and stuff. You're going to get lost watching the parade because you don't know your history, your culture. But when you go in black neighborhoods and you see the Indians, I mean, it's almost like, you can turn it off. It's almost like if you're going to, you can turn it off. It's almost like if you're going back to church. Because once we start singing the songs and chanting different stuff, you almost be hypnotized. You don't know if you're going or coming. You'll be walking with the Indians. Before you know it, you know, like the Indians will stop, and you go to walking with them, and they go to singing. See, and it'd be like they'd be the captured your mind because you're almost going to be hypnotized. You're going to be walking with them people. You ain't never seen them before in your life. You're going to be walking with them, and before you realize, you're going to stop somewhere. That's it. Where I'm at, you're going to be looking around, try to figure out where you're at. But it's only because of the songs they sing. You know how you be in the church out, and the preacher go to hollering, and certain verses you say out of the Bible, or certain songs you sing, and you get the Holy Spirit? Huh? That's what I'm talking about. I'm talking about real Holy Spirit. You know, I mean, yes. Yeah, I believe in God, but what I'm trying to get you to see the whole picture. See, it's just more than me and him walking the street.
It's so spiritual.
More than it's spiritual. And it's like the second line. The people that have on shirts and pants and stuff, the second line. They're playing an important role with the Indians because they backed him up.
Always
did. When he sings, to a bucket real wound down there, see, he going to be singing. But you going to be saying, wound down there, see? And he going to be putting the words in. As he put the words in, you going to be backing him up. You going to be helping him out. And before you know it, we're going to meet another gang, and you going to be so hyped. Oh, my chief friend. Guess what? You just met this man today. But he your chief. See what I'm saying?
I'm the person you just met be your chief.
Yeah, well, he gonna be your chief. He gonna be your chief.
He can't be your chief.
He gonna be your chief.
Your chief, but he's not me.
No. See that call on day, he will be your chief.
On that day, he's not your chief.
Well,
he's not
no
more.
See, now he's a mother. You're gonna be talking about him.
I'm gonna have a name.
For the rest of your life. He may not be your chief after Mardi Gras Day, but guess what? You're not going to work. You're going to be telling your friend, oh, I see the mighty by angel, and I was walking with this nigga was so cold, this nigga was singing them songs so good. Guess what? I don't know his name, but that nigga could roll.
I'm telling you a lie.
Never roll tomorrow.
Well, guess what? Here's the thing. The army and the soldiers are putting one of these suits on. They come from the people, the second line, the followers. You know, because it don't matter how pretty I am. I ain't gonna know how pretty I am until the people say, ooh, ow, look at that. That's when I'm gonna feel it.
Nah,
I can't feel it if I look in that mirror, look at that suit, and you know, I'm just looking at myself. So I don't know, you know, I know I got a pretty suit on, but I don't even know how pretty it is.
Yeah.
I'm gonna know when I walk out that door, and the people gonna look at me. And say, ooh, look at him, you pretty. Girl, you ought to see it. Ooh, he's so pretty.
Mm-hmm.
I can hear him. You see, when I hear him, that's all I need. I'm hyped. I'm ready to go now.
I make you do more.
Yeah.
Baby, you got me?
There ain't no
choice. I ain't nobody joke, bro. This is me. I can't help that.